whole idea of John Lennon's voice as a ghost back then, here he is again today, is just awesome.
They're still breaking rules and they're still beating everybody. I mean, they've taken, from what I'm aware, a mono dodgy tape recording of a voice and pieced it together. I mean, they must have used some quite modern technology to do that. If you look at